run in Athens in a clocking of 44.12. So he is attempting a fourth consecutive world 400 meter championship over the final 100.
Listos.
And Michael Johnson, as usual, out of the blocks very quickly. He has already made up the stagger on Danny McFarland running in lane 7 to his right. On the inside, Cardenas of Mexico moving smoothly, but the upright running style of Michael Johnson leading the way into the top of the turn, 200 meters remaining. Mark Richardson of Great Britain moving quite well through the turn, but it is Johnson in control of the race. He and Richardson are out in front. Perella of Brazil trying to move up. Carton is trying to move up. Johnson glances over. He shuts things down, glancing to both sides, easing up as he heads to the finish line. The battle for second, third, and fourth, and it is going to be Carton as Perel and Richardson, and the time is 43.95. And might just fall if that is any indication, because Jeff, he eased up 70 meters from the finish line.
An impeccable performance. He glides around the first turn. There's no perceptible difference in his running action from start to finish, moving beautifully down the back straight, conserving energy, running fast for the first 200, but not by any means flat out. Moves into the third 100, where he very, very gradually increases his work effort, but he still looks exactly the same as he did on the first 100, and then has a quick glance to see what the rest of the field are looking like. They're 5 meters behind. Now he just conserves his energy and runs as fast as he needs to up that final 100. A magnificent display of 400 meter running.
Michael Johnson.